OPCW inspectors use lots of different tools when they're on a mission, one of the most important being their detector.
But there are lots of different types of detectors. I want to find out more about the LCD 3.3.
Hi, I'm Katie.
And I'm Alex. We're public affairs interns at the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons.
Join us as we take an up-close look at the OPCW and discover more about what goes into achieving a world free of chemical weapons.
At the equipment store, I met with Zivai, a chemical production technologist.
Basically, there are many types of detectors. They vary in size and in detection technology. Some of the technologies include Raman spectroscopy, ion mobility spectrometry, flame spectrometry, and they vary in size and detection technology.
Okay, yeah. So what kind of detector are we going to look at today?
Today, we're going to look at the LCD 3.3. Basically, like the name says, LCD stands for lightweight chemical detector. Mm-hmm. And it's very lightweight. It's just about 650 grams, and it's very portable.
At this point, I ask Yvai, what are the advantages of using the LCD 3.3 over other types of detectors? He told me that it is light, robust, detects a wide variety of chemical compounds, it can be used in extreme conditions, and has a 100-hour battery life. What kind of inspections would you use this detector on?
Yeah, could use this one for contingency missions, field-flying missions, and industry missions as well.
So how exactly does the LCD work?
We donning one of these suits. It's called an air permeable suit.
Yeah.
So the detector normally is here, or you can have it in your hand. So you are fully covered yourself. And then when you take a sample and you get a hit, a team of two, one will be detecting and the other will be having a sampling kit. So once we get a hit, the team members takes the samples back to the laboratory.
Wow. The LCD is so durable, that's why it can be used all around the world.
The OPCW has 6 official languages. If that sounds interesting to you, maybe consider a career as a linguist. Look for the link to our jobs page in the comments section below.
If you want to know more about the work of the OPCW, check out the other videos in this series. And don't forget, like, comment, and share.